gone a few days and I'm still broken out of bread. It's got depression sitting in, it's hard to get me out of bed. I run around and look like a chicken without its head, but feeling like no amount of sweat will get me out of debt. The people count your steps and try to be the first in line to kick you when you're down, doubt and wait for your demise. I wish we could diversify when it hurts in life, cause shit has a way of piling on at the worst of times. I got a homie who'd rather burglarize for merchandise than to take your order for a burger and to serve you fries. How we live without decisions is how you're defined, cause now he's locked up serving time. I keep my father's words in mind while I'm doing a bump. Try to spark some motivation and pursue me a cup. Shit, but really, what's the use? I feel I'm soon to be done, cause I don't get any joy out of shit that used to be fun. I guess the
thrill is gone. The thrill is gone away.
Behind closed doors, look at your life and figure out that your time's so short. So I party like it's Mardi Gras in a 504. But feeling like the drugs I do don't get me high no more. They just leave me a little more troubled than most, but instead of kicking them aside, I double the dose. So I guess I just have a shot and a couple of dose and try to save my weed for when I'm really struggling most. And never been the type to be overflowing with emotions. But going through some shit'll have me going through the motions. I do my best to hold it from a commotion, even though I wanna put him in a coma and then throw him in the ocean. And I don't know if it's these pills I'm on, but every day, as of late, trying to do right has got me feeling wrong. This dude just spilled a bong all over my Billabong shirt, but I don't care, I'm beginning to wonder if I feel it all. Cause
really?